What are you doing?
Look at me. You don't remember me?
No. What are you doing this to me?
You didn't even remember me?
Who are you? Leo.
Remember this red ribbon? You don't remember me still? I'm Cat, one of your best friends. A very good friend of yours. You know what happened, right? I've been to an accident. The bus where I am get accident, it explode.
But you're dead.
I'm dead. I'm very much alive. As you can see, someone help me. There's a woman who looks very similar to me. She helped me. She helped me fix my face. I went on to an operation. To a surgery. And then, I become Cleo. The Cleo that you know is also Cat. Your best friend.
Cat, stop doing this. We're friends.
Come here. Friends? You betrayed me! All of you! You betrayed me!
But we just did what's the truth!
No! You're being disloyal to me. I thought we had pledged that we're gonna be forever friends, right? Best friends! Remember? During our high school days? Do you remember?
Kath, we thought you're dead. We just did what we know is the truth.
No. You didn't make your promise. You know what you did? You don't know, right? You tell to the officials that I am the one who killed May. And that's actually right. That's true.
But we want May to have the justice that she deserves. That's why we did that.
But what I remember is that we have promised, right? We made a promise to each other. To Kim, Sam, Kate, and you. But you really betrayed me.
We kept that promise until we knew that you're dead.
No, I thought that must be forever. That's supposed to be forever. A promise that's supposed to be forever. Right, Alex?
Yeah, we know that it must be a forever promise. But you're dead.
Then thank you for being disloyal to me. You know, don't you know what my plan is? Answer me! Answer me, Alex!
Let's just forget everything. Let's stay as friends.
Forget everything! For God's sake, forget everything! You didn't know where I've been through or what I've been through all those years.
We're sorry, Kath.
Sorry?
Let's just fix everything and return to what it's before.
No, we can't return everything. We can't make it normal, we can't. It's already done. It's been done! Thank you for that woman who helped me. That's why I'm here now. To take revenge from all of you!
We're sorry, Kath. We didn't mean it. It's just that we're guilty of everything.
Sorry?
Is that all you can say, sorry? Sorry for what you've done? Sorry for letting me go? And you know what? I stayed alone for a long time. That's why I realized that you are not my friends. All of you, we're your friends. We protected you for a long time.
No, that's not true.
I've been alone for a long, long years. Very long years. You know what's next after this? Huh? You know what's next? What's your plan?
After killing you, I will also kill them one by one.
Don't kill us!
No, you can't stop me.
You already killed me.
And now it's us. Her.
Yeah, I killed her. Because that on the prom night, she saw me what I'm doing. I accidentally killed a woman before her. And I can't help her. She cannot help me. She doesn't want to help me. She don't want to help me. She's your friend.
I know she's my friend.
But you killed her! I didn't kill her!
You did. It's just that I don't know what to do that time. Even myself. I don't know myself.
You're crazy. I'm not crazy! Don't say I'm crazy! Don't say I'm crazy! God, let's just forget everything and let's move on!
No! I can't move on. Because
what I'm thinking every day, every minute, you know what? You're being betrayal. For betraying me. All of you. Just kill me instead.
Yeah.
Spare them.
Yeah, I will kill you. Don't worry. I will come. Just wait. Wait and see. I want you to see and watch every time I will kill your friends one by one.
No, you can't. I won't allow you to do that.
I will slowly kill you. Don't you worry, my dear. You know this red ribbon? Every time I see this, it reminds me of my best friends who pledged that we're gonna be forever. Right?
That's before you killed me.
Yeah. That's true. Let's just wait. Anytime or any day from now, they will look for you. Or maybe this time, they're looking for you. And then, they will be the next victim before you. Right?
Can't do that to us.
Of course I can. I already did remember.
Remember?
May, right?
May was your best friend.
Yeah, and you too, right? We're all best friends that pledge forever. Forever best friends. This red ribbon that symbolizes our friendship at the water during our high school days. We're having our swimming, right? We pledge to say this red ribbon is the symbol of our friendship forever. Remember? I don't think you don't remember.
Never mind. You're wasting my time.
You stay there.
Kat!